on today's date. 1932, Dominion of Newfoundland, 10,000 rioters seized the Colonial Building, leading to the end of self-government. Richard Squires resigned as Prime Minister while the riot was still in progress and called new elections. 1994, American musician Kurt Cobain, leader of the band Nirvana, dead at the age of 27. 1998, in Japan, the Akashi Kaikyō Bridge opens to traffic, becoming the longest bridge span in the world.